The desire for conquest is removed. The madness is removed from the mind of Vladimir Putin. The madness is removed from the mind of Vladimir Putin. The madness is removed from the mind of Vladimir Putin. The madness is removed from the mind of Vladimir Putin. In the name of the Most High God, the madness is removed from the mind of Vladimir Putin. In the name and through the power of the Most High God, the madness is removed from the mind of Vladimir Putin. In the name of the Most High God, Vladimir Putin thinks clear thoughts brought to him by the Most High God. In the name of the Most High God, Vladimir Putin shares the mind of the Most High God. All madness is removed from Vladimir Putin immediately. In the name of the Most High God, all madness is removed from Vladimir Putin immediately. In the name of the Most High God, all madness is removed from Vladimir Putin immediately. In the name of the Most High God, all madness is removed from Vladimir Putin immediately. In the name of the Most High God, all madness is removed from Vladimir Putin immediately. In the name of the Most High God, all madness is removed from Vladimir Putin immediately. In the name of the Most High God, all madness is removed from Vladimir Putin immediately. In the name of the Most High God, healing energy surges into Vladimir Putin. In the name of the Most High God, healing energy surges into Vladimir Putin and heals his soul. In the name of the Most High God, healing energy flows into Vladimir Putin. In the name of the power of the Most High God, healing energy flows into Vladimir Putin. Refreshing, healing, kind energy flows into Vladimir Putin. Loving, kind energy in the name of the Most High God flows into Vladimir Putin. In the name of the Most High God, in the name of the Most High God, madness is removed from Vladimir Putin. It is removed from his mind. The energy of madness is removed from the mind of Vladimir Putin. In the name and through the power of the Most High God, the energy of madness is removed from the mind of Vladimir Putin. In the name of the Most High God, the energy of madness is removed from the mind of Vladimir Putin and replaced with clarity, kindness, love, and mercy and goodness. In the name of the Most High God, madness is removed and replaced with kindness, mercy, love of fellow man, goodness, kindness to animals, including animals that are being affected by his war games. And he feels it right now in the name of the Most High God. Madness is removed from the mind of Vladimir Putin. In the name and through the power of the Most High God, peace is restored to this world. Peace for the Ukraine. In the name of the Most High God, Vladimir Putin will not enter the Ukraine. In the name of the Most High God, Vladimir Putin will not enter the Ukraine. In the name of the Most High God, Vladimir Putin says to himself right now, I am not invading this country. I am not invading this country in the name of the Most High God. I am not invading this country, Vladimir Putin is shouting at himself. I am done. I am done. I am done in the name of the Most High God. I will do anything. I surrender to you, O Lord. Please forgive me, O Lord, says Vladimir Putin right now in the name of the Most High God. I surrender to you, O Lord. I am done. I am finished with this madness, O Lord. I surrender. I surrender my tanks and my planes and my weapons. I am finished. I want nothing to do with this, says Vladimir Putin. Oh my God, says Vladimir Putin. What have I done, says Vladimir Putin. In the name of the Most High God, the madness is removed from the mind of Vladimir Putin. In the name of the Most High God, the madness is removed from the mind of Vladimir Putin. And peace is restored to this world in the name of the Most High God. Peace is restored and maintained in this world in the name of the Most High God. Peace is restored and maintained in this world in the name of the Most High God. Peace is restored and maintained in this world in the name of the Most High God. Peace is restored and maintained, and sanity returns to the mind of Vladimir Putin in the name of the Most High God. Sanity returns to the mind of Vladimir Putin in the name of the Most High God. Sanity returns to the mind of Vladimir Putin in the name of the Most High God. It has returned. Sanity has returned. Kindness has returned. Love has returned. That has returned to the mind of Vladimir Putin. Finish this was said to us. In the name of the Most High God, Vladimir Putin, your soul is healed. You are fresh and you are restored and you are sane. In the name of the Most High God, you are restored, Vladimir Putin, and your soul is healed. You feel like a child again. You feel healed and you feel loved and you feel appreciated and you feel like there are other options. Madness is entirely removed from your mind. In the name and through the power of the Most High God, you are clean and you are clear and you are sober and you are ready to figure out what to do right now in the name of God. And we speak that with the full authority of the gods in the name of the Most High God, with the authority of all gods and goddesses that care. And we speak the restoration of care again in this world. The restoration of the angel of caring. In the name of the Most High God. God bless you, Vladimir Putin. God bless you very much, sir, and you have a great day today. Thanks be to God. The madness is removed from the mind of Vladimir Putin.
I am finished with this madness, O Lord, I surrender. I surrender my tanks and my planes and my weapons, I surrender. I surrender my tanks and my planes and my weapons, I am finished. I want nothing to do with this, says what have I done, says Vladimir Putin. In the name of the Most High God, the madness is removed from the mind of Vladimir Putin. In the name of the Most High God, Putin, and peace.
It is finished, the Most High God states. In the name of the power of the Lord Jesus Christ, in the name of the power of all of you, in the name of the power of
madness is removed from the mind of Vladimir Putin.
Madness is removed from the mind of
The desire for conquest is removed from Vladimir Putin. The madness is removed from the mind of Vladimir Putin. The madness is removed from the mind of Vladimir Putin. In the name of the Most High God, the madness is removed from the mind of Vladimir Putin. In the name of the power of the Most High God, the madness is removed from the mind of Vladimir Putin. In the name of the Most High God, Vladimir Putin thinks clear thoughts brought to him by the Most High God. In the name of the Most High God, Vladimir Putin shares the mind of the Most High God. All madness is removed from Vladimir Putin immediately. In the name of the Most High God, all madness is removed from Vladimir Putin immediately. In the name of the Most High God, all madness is removed from Vladimir Putin immediately. In the name of the Most High God, all madness is removed from Vladimir Putin immediately. In the name of the Most High God, all madness is removed from Vladimir Putin immediately. In the name of the Most High God, all madness is removed from Vladimir Putin immediately. In the name of the Most High God, all madness is removed from Vladimir Putin immediately. In the name of the Most High God, healing energy surges into Vladimir Putin. In the name of the Most High God, healing energy surges into Vladimir Putin and heals his soul. In the name of the Most High God, healing energy flows into Vladimir Putin. In the name of the power of the Most High God, healing energy flows into Vladimir Putin. Refreshing, healing, kind energy flows into Vladimir Putin. Loving, kind energy in the name of the Most High God flows into Vladimir Putin. In the name of the Most High God, in the name of the Most High God, madness is removed from Vladimir Putin. It is removed from his mind. The energy of madness is removed from the mind of Vladimir Putin. In the name of the power of the Most High God, the energy of madness is removed from the mind of Vladimir Putin. In the name of the Most High God, the energy of madness is removed from the mind of Vladimir Putin and replaced with clarity, kindness, love, and mercy and goodness. In the name of the Most High God, madness is removed and replaced with kindness, mercy, love of fellow man, goodness, kindness to animals, including animals that are being affected by his war games. And he feels it right now in the name of the Most High God. Madness is removed from the mind of Vladimir Putin. In the name of the power of the Most High God, peace is restored to this world. Peace for the Ukraine. In the name of the Most High God, Vladimir Putin will not enter Ukraine. In the name of the Most High God, Vladimir Putin will not enter Ukraine. In the name of the Most High God, Vladimir Putin says to himself right now, I am not invading this country. I am not invading this country. I am not invading this country in the name of the Most High God. I am not invading this country, Vladimir Putin is shouting at himself. I am done. I am done. I am done in the name of the Most High God. I will do anything. I surrender to you, O Lord. Please forgive me, O Lord, says Vladimir Putin right now in the name of the Most High God. I surrender to you, O Lord. I am done. I am finished with this madness, O Lord. I surrender. I surrender my tanks and my planes and my weapons. I am finished. I want nothing to do with this, says Vladimir Putin. Oh my God, says Vladimir Putin. What have I done, says Vladimir Putin. In the name of the Most High God, the madness is removed from the mind of Vladimir Putin. In the name of the Most High God, the madness is removed from the mind of Vladimir Putin. And peace is restored to this world in the name of the Most High God. Peace is restored and maintained in this world in the name of the Most High God. Peace is restored and maintained in this world in the name of the Most High God. Peace is restored and maintained in this world in the name of the Most High God. Peace is restored and maintained. Sanity returns to the mind of Vladimir Putin in the name of the Most High God. Sanity returns to the mind of Vladimir Putin in the name of the Most High God. Sanity returns to the mind. Sanity returns to the mind of Vladimir Putin in the name of the Most High God. It has returned. Sanity has returned. Kindness has returned. Love has returned. That has returned to the mind of Vladimir Putin. Finish this was said to us. In the name of the Most High God, Vladimir Putin, your soul is healed. You are fresh and you are restored and you are sane. In the name of the Most High God, you are restored, Vladimir Putin, and your soul is healed. You feel like a child again. You feel healed, and you feel loved, and you feel appreciated, and you feel like there are other options. Madness is entirely removed from your mind. In the name and through the power of the Most High God, you are clean, and you are clear, and you are sober, and you are ready to figure out what to do right now in the name of God. And we speak that with the full authority of the gods, in the name of the Most High God, with the authority of all gods and goddesses that care. And we speak the restoration of care again in this world. The restoration of the angel of care. In the name of the Most High God. God bless you, Vladimir. God bless you very much, sir. You have a great day today. Thank you to God.
Finish the Most High God states, in the name of the power of the Lord Jesus Christ, in the name of the power of all things, in the name of the power of Vladimir Putin is sitting and he is doing nothing. The peace of the Most High God flows through Vladimir Putin. The love of the Most High God flows through Vladimir Putin. The patience of the Most High God flows through Vladimir Putin. The trust of the Most High God flows through Vladimir Putin. The desire for conquest is removed. In the name of the Most High God, the desire for conquest is removed from Vladimir Putin. In the name and through the power of the Most High God, the desire for conquest is removed from Vladimir Putin. In the name and through the power of the Most High God, the desire for conquest is removed from Vladimir Putin. In the name of the Most High God, the desire for conquest is removed from the hearts of the people, and Vladimir Putin especially. The desire for conquest is removed. The madness is removed from the mind of Vladimir Putin. The madness is removed from the mind of Vladimir Putin. The madness is removed from the mind of Vladimir Putin. The madness is removed from the mind of Vladimir Putin. In the name of the Most High God, the madness is removed from the mind of Vladimir Putin. In the name and through the power of the Most High God, the madness is removed from the mind of Vladimir Putin. In the name of the Most High God, Vladimir Putin thinks clear thoughts brought to him by the Most High God. In the name of the Most High God, Vladimir Putin shares the mind of the Most High God. All madness is removed from Vladimir Putin immediately. In the name of the Most High God, all madness is removed from Vladimir Putin immediately. In the name of the Most High God, all madness is removed from Vladimir Putin immediately. In the name of the Most High God, all madness is removed from Vladimir Putin immediately. In the name of the Most High God, all madness is removed from Vladimir Putin immediately. In the name of the Most High God, all madness is removed from Vladimir Putin immediately. In the name of the Most High God, all madness is removed from Vladimir Putin immediately. In the name of the Most High God, healing energy surges into Vladimir Putin. In the name of the Most High God, healing energy surges into Vladimir Putin and heals his loving kind energy. In the name of the Most High God, healing energy flows into Vladimir Putin. In the name of the power of the Most High God, healing energy flows into Vladimir Putin. Refreshing, healing, kind energy flows into Vladimir Putin. Loving, kind energy in the name of the Most High God flows into Vladimir Putin. In the name of the Most High God, in the name of the Most High God, madness is removed from Vladimir Putin.
It is removed from his mind. The energy of madness is removed from the mind of Vladimir Putin. In the name and through the power of the Most High God, the energy of madness is removed from the mind of Vladimir Putin. In the name of the Most High God, the energy of madness is removed from the mind of Vladimir Putin and replaced with clarity, kindness, love, and mercy and goodness. In the name of the Most High God, madness is removed and replaced with kindness, mercy, love of fellow man, goodness, kindness to animals, including animals that are being affected by his war games. And he feels it right now in the name of the Most High God. Madness is removed from the mind of Vladimir Putin. In the name and through the power of the Most High God, peace is restored to this world. Peace for the Ukraine. In the name of the Most High God, Vladimir Putin will not enter the Ukraine. In the name of the Most High God, Vladimir Putin will not enter the Ukraine. In the name of the Most High God, Vladimir Putin says to himself right now, I am not invading this country. I am not invading this country. I am not invading this country in the name of the Most High God. I am not invading this country, Vladimir Putin is shouting at himself. I am done. I am done. I am done in the name of the Most High God. I will do anything. I surrender to you, O Lord. Please forgive me, O Lord, says Vladimir Putin right now in the name of the Most High God. I surrender to you, O Lord. I am done. I am finished with this madness, O Lord. I surrender. I surrender my tanks and my planes and my weapons. I am finished. I want nothing to do with this, says Vladimir Putin. Oh my God, says Vladimir Putin. What have I done, says Vladimir Putin. In the name of the Most High God, the madness is removed from the mind of Vladimir Putin. In the name of the Most High God, the madness is removed from the mind of Vladimir Putin. And peace is restored to this world in the name of the Most High God. Peace is restored and maintained in this world in the name of the Most High God. Peace is restored and maintained in this world in the name of the Most High God. Peace is restored and maintained in this world in the name of the Most High God. Peace is restored and maintained. And sanity returns to the mind of Vladimir Putin in the name of the Most High God. Sanity returns to the mind of Vladimir Putin in the name of the Most High God. Sanity returns to the mind. Sanity returns to the mind of Vladimir Putin in the name of the Most High God. It has returned. Sanity has returned. Kindness has returned. Love has returned. That has returned to the mind of Vladimir Putin. Finish this was said to us. In the name of the Most High God, Vladimir Putin, your soul is healed. You are fresh and you are restored and you are sane. In the name of the Most High God, you are restored, Vladimir Putin, and your soul is healed. You feel like a child again. You feel healed and you feel loved and you feel appreciated and you feel like there are other options. Madness is entirely removed from your mind. In the name and through the power of the Most High God, you are clean and you are clear and you are sober and you are ready to figure out what to do right now in the name of God. And we speak that with the full authority of the gods in the name of the Most High God, with the authority of all gods and goddesses that care. And we speak the restoration of care again in this world. The restoration of the angel of caring. In the name of the Most High God. God bless you, Vladimir Putin. God bless you very much, sir, and you have a great day today. Thanks be to God. In the name of the Most High God, healing energy surges into Vladimir Putin. In the name of the Most High God, turns the mind of Vladimir Putin. Loving kind energy in the name of the Most High God flows into Vladimir Putin.
when I'm stressing at night. Feel like you'll be okay and everything's alright. Let me in the thick, cause I'm not wanting anything but you loving your body and a little bit of your brain. These days are way too long. I'm missing out, I know. These days are way too long. And I'm not forgiving, love away, but I want someone to love me. I need someone to love me. I need someone who needs me.
What up, Mario Lopez? Olivia Rodrigo putting her driver's license to work next month. She's got a new movie debuting on Disney Plus, Driving Home to You. Seems appropriate. It's the story of her debut album. She takes fans on a road trip from Salt Lake City to L.A. Bunch of new arrangements of her music as well. That drops March 25th.
I don't think he would either, though.
No, he made me who I am.
That's exactly right.
And Jesus knows exactly what I'm talking about.
Yeah, I bet Jesus knows what you're saying, Billy.
Knows.
Yeah, dude. Jesus knows.
Hey, you know what I gotta say?
What's that?
I got a prayer.
All right.
I'm gonna say it.
Say it.
Keep your head out of your feet, little boy. In the name of the Lord.
In the name of the Lord. Amen, brother.
Don't forget that, Josh.
Oh, I won't forget it, Billy. I don't think anybody will forget
that's
that.
That's me.
In the name of the Most High God.
I don't care who says what they say, how they say it. It's just what you meet in the heart of the love of the Lord.
Amen to that, brother.
You're the only man I walk in church with.
Amen. I believe it.
And I'm walking on churches. My love.
Bill, you got a lot of love in your heart, buddy. I know that much.
Well, Josh, it's killing me.
No, it's not killing you, brother.
It's making me stronger.
Making you stronger, that's right.
I'm winning the wings of every wind that blows to the heart of Billy.
Amen, brother.
And you have to be the first win.
Amen. Billy, I love you.
And I'm keeping that wind flowing.
Billy,
I might drink a little, Lord knows. That would make me a mad master of my heart. Don't do it. Make it dangerous.
Oh, you're not that dangerous, Bill. You're a sweetheart.
I'm talking about dangerous of living the Lord.
Yeah, I believe that.
I'll smack a motherfucker dead in his mouth get talking about my father of love.
Amen, buddy.
I ain't afraid.
Bill, you know you're my hero sometimes. You know that, right?
I am. And you've been my hero. What the fuck?
Amen, brother.
You cannot bust the love of brothers.
No, you can't.
Might not be blood brothers, but we're damn sure the Spirit of the Lord was a damn dangerous demon.
Amen, brother.
In heaven.
A demon in heaven?
Yes, I always said that, Dustin. You know that.
I know that.
I can be mean or good.
Yep.
And I've always been good. So what the fuck am I choosing here?
Amen, brother. It's really a question a lot of the times.